Yeah, maps that are aesthetically pleasing instead of being actually balanced. I didn't mean to fully stalk her then. Yes, run to the pallet now. Waste your firecrackers. Have no idea. She didn't even blind me then. Big brain plays there from the lorry. One on a gen all the way over the back. Cool. You still gave yourself away, like that's the thing with ghost faces, you can still give them perfect opportunities. Yeah, you can run at me too, I haven't hooked you. I'll get my fourth stack of barbecue and chili. You're running to the unhooked person. Yes, use the other cart. No, you didn't use the other cart pallet. How far away did she get then? That was obviously out of range to do that. Jen up there with Surge. Oh no, Surge is still what? Ticking down. Hooked person. You stupid. Oh, she DC'd. Just drop the pallet, love. All those pallets are unsafe pallets, works in my favour. One running around upstairs. So right, we'll go down here, just kick these pallets. Stealthy. Very stealthy. Yes, use the pallet. She dead-arted? Why? I have no idea. But she did. Going for you, Claudette. Pick it. Still finishing this gen up here. Yep. Big brain plays. Come for that booty, Claudette. Come for that booty. That's what I feel like doing to survivors every game now. Just teabagging. We reckon decisive strikes run out. Better find out. Yeah. This one probably didn't even have it. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, that's the first 4K I've had in quite a while. And I finished the challenge. She did have decisive strike too. I waited it out long enough. I don't know. GG.